There's a fire within me. There's a fire within me. Guys, hey guys, welcome back to my channel, The Style Hanger. Now I'll tell you what to wear and what not to wear. So guys, you should wear cute braces but add in a wide belt. Why I picked this wide belt? Because wide belt adding a curve on your body. So this kind of a wide belt I'm talking about. So when you get a wide belt, you look more curvisious. You can wear ruffle top, tank tops with grip jeans also. You can go with peplum tops, adding a wide belt and bell bottom jeans. You can go with cargo or safari pants. You can try bubble skirts with formal shirt. Bell bottoms are so in trend nowadays, so you can try different types of bell bottoms also. Try light colored or bold pattern tops because it enhances your bust and you look more figured. Choose bottoms with tie belts like cigarette pants. Enhance your waist with a dark color belt. So now I'm gonna tell you what not to wear. So don't wear what highlight your waist. Avoid wearing rigid and shapeless dresses tops. Avoid wearing crop tops. Sounds sensible, na? So it's time to take a break, guys. I'll see you in my next video. So if you have any queries related to this video or anything you want to know about fashion, style or any suggestion you want to give me, so you can comment in my below section or you can DM me on my Instagram account. So last but not the least, so if you like my video, share as much as you can. Do subscribe. Thank you for watching.